A big country city is looking for a new manager after the current one was arrested. Cody Thompson in Roscoe has been charged with abuse of official capacity, greater than $150,000 and less than $300,000. He remains held in the Nolan County Jail on a $25,000 bond. The allegations surrounding Thompson's arrest have not been disclosed, and we're still working to confirm Thompson's employment status. Check BigCountryHomepage.com for updates.